international festival of a first class.
It's a fire that don't burn the people, you know what I'm saying? The fire that unite the people. You know, say a beautiful fire, a bush fire.
From Swaziland.
Swaziland too.
I'm from South Africa.
Mozambique, Maputo.
I come from Kenya. People convening in Makanya, which means madness.
From Namibia.
Malawi.
From England via Maputo.
From the US.
Canada.
I'm coming from Chile.
I'm from Malaysia.
I heard about bushfire. It's my first time coming to some friends. I haven't found them because we just can't stop having fun. People are too massive. The beer is going down. More fire, more love, more respect, more.
And I'm loving it here in Swaziland. My first time to Bushfire and Swaziland, and I'm just thinking, this place rocks. I'm enjoying myself, and I love you, Bushfire!
Today we are launching an icon. Thank you.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, I give to you our beer, our pride, Sibebe Premium Lager. Siyabonga.
Sibebe.
What is Sibebe?
Sibebe.
Spec, 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 spec.
Sibebe launched a house on fire just before the Bushfire Arts Festival of 2009 takes off. Sibebe,
the dream of Swaziland.
Yes, Sibebe, the premium lager. From now on, I'm going to drink Sibebe.
I don't mind coming back over and over again because the people and the audiences are just fantastic.
It's a really good festival.
The vibe that I got from the place, it was just like, yo, it was life. I was in touch with life.
This is my first time at Bushfire. It's an amazing place.
Hopefully we'll come back to Swaziland again because Bushfire rocks, you know?
More fire to Bushfire.
Oh, it's been fantastic.
It was ill.
Come here next year.